See, I do try. Just can't seem to get a running one. Well, I guess this proves the guy's theory wrong. He said it wouldn't start because the cats were plugged. So, in theory, I just cut them off. Should run, according to him. Close. Oh. Oh, it almost does. Junk. That's an ancient Alpine. This thing is a 97 Mercury Villager, by the way. These things usually run good. They usually go to 300K. They got a 3.0 V6 Nissan engine, like that's in the Maximas. Pretty good engine. The vintage Alpine. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Snowmobiles starting up. Get a lot of snow today. A lot of snow.